Alright, everybody. Digital Wanderer here. You guys want me to do some crazy shit. Okay, we're gonna go to Quarry Junction. Before we go, I just want to show you my pretty house. Pretty awesome, right? If you want to know what the mods are that I have in this game, I got a lot of mods. Just ask me and I'll tell you. Alright. So we're gonna go to Quarry Junction, fight some fucking death claws. The 9mm ammo type. Now I asked you guys specifically what ammo type I should use. You said 9mm. So, Adam Johnston, this was all your crazy idea, so fuck you for this. You're just probably all just gonna watch me die horribly. Whatever. Okay. I could probably just use 9mm submachine gun. But let's do this the hard way, right? My weapon condition's crap. I don't really have lots of ammo. My little buddy right here. His name's Baba. It's another mod. In the reality, he's actually supposed to be really big, but I didn't like it. Whoa, where did those go? Anyways. I'm glad you guys didn't tell me freaking BBs. Anyways, here's my little buddy. Alright. Now, the Baba mod, for as much as I try, he will not. Oh, yeah. Hold on. My health. I'm gonna keep it like that. Where's my little friends out here? What's up, Scar? Hey. And Jim Brown running around like an idiot, okay. Well, the Baba mod, no matter what I do, I tell him to stay. Technically, he isn't following me. But as soon as I fast travel or anything, he'll spawn right next to me, so hopefully he doesn't try to help me. Junction, where are you? There you go. Let's go this way. This is my first time recording anything, so I'm going to try to do this all in one take. So if you guys didn't have any more requests from me, feel free to comment that. So here's what I mean. This little guy likes to follow me around. The whole reason I got him was because of I just got done playing Honest Hearts, DLC, and I like that little quest mod. What am I talking about? I like that little mission where you had to take the little bighorner back to his mother. I wanted to keep him, so I got my little mod for him. Now he's supposed to be really big, so I made him small. Before I go, just give me some. I don't have lots of stim packs, so that should be awesome. For the first time I did this, I didn't have an actual 9mm handgun. I had a weapon mod called the Niner, or the Nine. And, my first time doing anything like that. So, okay. Invisible walls for the win. Ah! You are not what I'm trying to fight right now. I know. Right now. Okay. I know my stats are impossible. That's just because I played this game so many times. I restarted my game and stuff so many times that I just didn't care anymore. For some reason, when I did that though, it caused me to reload super fast and put my gun in and out really fast. I don't think it's all about her over that. And a lot of people are gonna say, oh, you talk too much, just get on with the damn game. Trust me, the second time around, I won't talk this much. Okay, I feel like a noob. I'm gonna get into Quarry Junction. And I'm stuck. Okay. Put something here. Okay, so that's how you get into Quarry Junction. This should be lots of fun. Alrighty then. Everyone sees that I'm failing miserably at this. Cheat and take some chems. Alright, that's the best I can do for now. Yeah, I'm very terrified. Obviously stalling for time. And here we go. Why does that have to be dark? Oh shit. Too young little deathclaw. It's gonna kill me. Somebody help me. I don't know who you people are, but help.
Had enough?
Jazz screwed up the coffee again. Wouldn't drink it if I were you.
Are you sure? I shouldn't drink this. Alright. That almost took all my ammo. Let's go back. Fighting Deathclaws makes me wish for a nuclear winter. This is gonna be awesome. Fuck. Fuck you guys so much. That concludes this episode of Wasteland Adventures.
Teach you to mess with me.
Thank you guys, and I hope you enjoyed this.